Life is full of twists and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Twist and turn, twist and turns. We are the children of God. Twist and turns, twist and turns. Life is full of twists and turns. Smadu.
Hello, hello. Hello, hello, my children. How are you doing today? Are you fine? Yes, I am also fine today. God is good all the time. And all the time, God is good, and that is His nature. Wow! So today I'm welcoming to our religious activity lesson, and today we are going to look at things found in our church, or things found in the church. And before that, let's sing a song to start our religious lesson with. Welcome. If you know the song, you sing along with me, okay? Yes, let's start. For example, I have a Bible here. What this? Yes, this is a Bible. A Bible is found in the church. A Bible is found in the church. We can also find it at home, but mainly we found Bibles in the church. Okay? Yes. What else is found in the church? Yes. Very good. We have chair. Sunday school. Chairs. This is a chair. A chair is also found in the church. Can you lift up your chair, see? Yes. This is a chair. Chairs are also found in the church for Christians to sit on. What else is found in the church? Very good. We have the pastor. Pastor is also found in the church. And we have the pastor's microphone. This is a microphone here. Have you ever seen this? Yes, a pastor puts it here like this so that he can preach the word of God like this. Okay? So this is a microphone. It's used for speaking. Okay? Yes. And in my table, what can you see? What is this? No, this is not a keyboard. This is called an amplifier. This is a what? This is an amplifier, but also the keyboard is also found in the church, okay? Yes, so today we have seen that Bible is found in the church. We have chairs, okay? We have microphones, they are found in the church, okay? Yes, what else is found in the church? Yes, we find happiness in the church. We find happiness in the church when you are stressed up, maybe when you want to pray, maybe your mom, when your mom is sick, your dad, you go to church and pray. You will find happiness there and you will get healed. Okay? Yes. So that is all for today. See you next time. Bye.